Hey guys, it's DGB Gaming here. Today I'm going to be bringing you some Battlefield Hardline gameplay. I'm using the M98B sniper rifle. Yeah, and it holds 338 Magnum rounds in it already, so I don't have to put that attachment on. But anyways, you guys, I'm sorry I couldn't bring y'all video Sunday because my internet had went out Sunday. So I couldn't bring y'all no video Sunday because Hurricane Harvey had hit, and the rains had brought outages to my internet, so I couldn't go online and record my videos how I do it. And yeah, you know, I was like, man, my subs are gonna be like, where is this dude at? He hasn't brought a video in like 3 days, no, 6 days, because I'm supposed to do it Sunday and now it's Wednesday. So sorry about that, my subs. Here goes this video now. Freaking Hurricane Harvey. Just blame Hurricane Harvey, okay? Blame Hurricane Harvey. I barely got my internet back on today. So I can bring you this totally awesome Battlefield Hardline video. And I got this dude. Got him. That's the Tech 9, I think. I don't know what its name is on here. I forgot. I'm gonna call it the Tech 9 with long barrel. Oh, look at that, and red dot sight. Oh yeah, it's called the Tech 9. Stupid me. Tech 9, and I got long barrel on it. So yeah, I'm sorry guys, I didn't bring y'all videos Sunday. It is now Wednesday, and I'm bringing you videos now. So guys, you know, just stay up, you know. Oh, and I died. Forget 1887. Forget you. So yeah, man, I'm sorry guys, I couldn't bring y'all video Sunday. So I'm bringing y'all this video. Yeah, man, Hurricane Harvey hit pretty hard, but it didn't hit, it hit in Rockport, Texas, which is still kind of somewhere around Houston, I guess you could say. It hit Rockport, Texas very hard. A lot of people lost their homes. It hit Corpus Christi. I was looking at videos from Corpus Christi, like on the news, where it was set on fire and everything. It was crazy, man. It was freaking crazy. Everything was set on fire. How did he get me with the ump? Okay. But anyways, you guys, yeah, man, freaking Hurricane Harvey couldn't bring you no videos. Yeah, it started to rain. Sunday it started to rain real bad, and I guess that's when the internet outage happened to where I couldn't bring y'all any videos. And yeah, man, I couldn't bring out no videos. It was freaking crazy, man. I was like, my subs are gonna wonder where I'm at, and my cousin's gonna wonder where I'm at, like if I had left Houston or whatever. And yeah, man, it was as the days went on, man, we got a lot of inches of rain. We were expected to get 50 inches of rain. My freaking bayou near the bayou near us had overflowed, and it was crazy. And like some of the freeways were closed, like all of the freeways were closed because the water, how it was overflowing on the freeways. And yeah, man, we couldn't even cross the bridge where the bayou is because the bayou had overflowed so much that the water just came up to the bridge and you couldn't see the bridge, man. It was freaking crazy. And my mom had took pictures of it and everything. I was like, wow, freaking bayou had overflowed like crazy. And it continued to rain throughout, I think, Tuesday, because today is Wednesday. It rained a little bit Tuesday, and now we're at Wednesday. It's not raining no more, thank God. It's not raining. Hopefully I could go back to church today if the freeway is not too flooded and the church is not too flooded and everyone's not too flooded, you know. Ooh, got the head shadow. I'm trying real hard to recollect things. I mean, my mom had prepared us to leave in case things got bad, in case like Hurricane Harvey was gonna hit over here or it was gonna flood. I mean, our house is elevated pretty high, so it ain't gonna flood over here. It ain't gonna flood at our house, but it'll, like, my neighbor's house was getting flooded, my grandma's house was getting flooded. It was crazy. My grandma, mom's friend's house was getting flooded. So they had came over here, like, I don't know at what time, I think at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. I had let him in. It was raining hard. It was pretty crazy, you guys. I couldn't believe how much rain was coming down on us. But I'm just glad the power didn't knock out, you know. I went without internet for, let's see, it started Sunday, so Monday, Tuesday, so 3 days. 3 days I didn't go without internet. It was crazy, man. I'm sorry, guys, that I couldn't bring y'all video Sunday. You know, I'll probably throw in a bonus video. Maybe, I'm not sure yet, because, as you guys know, my 100th video is coming up soon. So I'm gonna do like a special montage for my 100th video. And you know, it's gonna be awesome, man. I'm telling you, my 100th video, it's gonna be freaking awesome. You know, everything's turned out how it should be, you know. My mom finally got her car fixed, so that's awesome. Her car is running. She had put a new motor in her car. They have fixed it up. They have put, I don't know what they all did to it. I just know it needed a new motor. That's all I know. I don't know if it needs new spark plugs or whatever. I don't know what's the deal. But finally, she got her car fixed, so she don't have to keep asking my grandma to use her car. Now my grandma could use her car as she pleases, and my mom got her car fixed, and she could use it all she wants. And my mom didn't go to work for like several days because of the weather. She didn't go to work Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday. So yeah, like 3 days. And it was crazy. Hurricane Harvey hit so hard, man. Freaking Harvey, bro. The thing is that Harvey was devastating. It brought a shit ton of rain. It brought a lot of rain to us. Sorry, I don't want to say S word, you know, because this is supposed to be a kid-friendly channel. Friendly channel. I don't want to say kid-friendly because I bring, like, games that are 18 and up over as content. So, yeah, it's not, like, for 10-year-olds. It's, like, for 13 and up, you know. I guess you could say. I mean, that's what I think, 13 and up. I mean, because this game has a lot of violence, a lot of blood, a lot of curse words, drugs, all that. Hey, this is not even close to Grand Theft Auto, man. Grand Theft Auto is worse than this. Grand Theft Auto has prostitution in it. It has strip clubs in it. It has bloody gore violence. It has, I don't know. It's just, I think Grand Theft Auto is way worse than Battlefield Hardline. Battlefield Hardline is just basically cops and robbers. GTA 5 is way worse, man. I didn't even play GTA 5 that much. That's why I sold it. I don't have it no more. You know, it's crazy. I still got, I was looking for my Rainbow Six Siege the other day. And I was like, I swear, I know I could. I know I didn't sell Rainbow Six Siege because I still have it. And I kept looking. And finally, I have found it. Found my Rainbow Six Siege. It was at the bottom of my glass container. Well, shelf. It was like this glass shelf that holds a TV. And on the left side of it, it's a glass door. You pull the knob on the door open. And the top shelf is my games. The middle shelf is like my accessories for my Xbox. And down below, that's where my Rainbow Six Siege game was. And I was like, finally, I knew I didn't sell you. I found you. So yeah, man, I'm sorry, you guys. I hope y'all understand. I hope y'all can understand why I wasn't able to record because of Harvey and all the rain that was going on and everything. They said Houston was supposed to get 50 inches of rain, and like it sucked, man. There's like rain filling up roadways, man. It was crazy, bro. I mean, I couldn't believe what was going on. So I don't know if I'm gonna go to church tonight or not, because I don't know if it flooded the church. Because sometimes the church can get flooded and we can't go. So hopefully I can go, you know. And man, I'm just saying, man. It's crazy, man. Let's see, tomorrow's the 31st, so Friday, that means I'm gonna go to GameStop Friday. I'm gonna get my Blue Yeti mic for my ASMR channel, so I could start doing my ASMR channel. It's gonna be YouTube. I'm gonna do another channel on YouTube, and I'll talk to you guys later, man. Thanks for understanding. Peace.